Here's another useless update for Starfield, with invisible performance improvements. I don't even see why Bethesda bothers anymore. It's been 40 days and 3 patches since release, and somehow, the performance is either the same or slightly worse than before. This whole game is a disappointment. In fact, this whole studio is becoming a disappointment as well. Are you guys actually interested in playing this game?